it's Sophia. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I'm going to do a Shopee haul. Actually, many chatted me kung kailan ko daw to i-upload, kailan daw ako gagawa ng Shopee haul. Kasi nasabi ko in my week in my life video, I'm just wanting to share you guys sa mga napamili ko kasi it's quarantine. I know na hindi lang ako yung na-addict sa Shopee this quarantine. But now, hindi ko na binubuksan yung Shopee ko kasi alam kong matatempt na naman akong umorder kaya hindi ko na siya binubuksan. Pero yun, nabudal ako ni Shopee noong July kasi nagka-sale sila. Anyways, let's start. So, I first bought these scarves. These satin scarves. I only bought two. Hindi ko naman magagamit lahat. I just bought the yung dalawa lang na gusto ko talagang designs. And ayun, ito yung una. Ito yung parang sikat siya. Parang madami bumibili talaga ng ganitong design. Because it looks really aesthetic. It's really cute. And ayan, it has gold chains. And ayan, it's the color combination of in this scarf is really pretty too. So, napabili ako. And next is this really cute. Ayan, sorry kasi medyo crumpled na siya. Kasi nagamit ko na to. This one is a flower design. It's really minimalist. Ayan, super cute niya, guys. Kaya nakuha niya attention ko and yun, nakikita lang ako. Medyo maliit siya for a top. So kahit na maliit siya for as a top, hindi naman talaga yun yung dahilan kung bakit ko siya binili. It's because I want a bandana. So ayan, this is only for 46 pesos. Clothes and accessories that I bought. All the accessories that I bought are from the same shop except for one. But ayan, unahin ko na to. This is a flower necklace. And ayan, pinili ko siya in pink. This is only for 34 pesos. This is only for 34 pesos na dating 85 pesos. Hinintay ko talaga mag-sale kasi alam ko mas mumura pa talaga to. Tingnan mo, naka-save pa ako. Dating 85 pesos na naging 34. O diba, laki ng tipid ko doon. Next is ito, guys. This one is a simple circle na necklace kasi I feel like it's really pretty. And ayan siya, guys. Ayan lang talaga siya. It's just circle. Nothing special about it. Pero ang lakas yung makaklasi sa outfit or look mo. Since it's really pretty, guys. Ayan siya. So, guys, this is for 20 pesos. Oh, diba? Guys, 20 pesos. Pero, dati siyang 26 pesos. So, nakatipid pa din ako ng 6 pesos. For its cheap price, maganda yung quality niya. Hindi siya yung nag-green ba yun? Yung, kasi meron ako na-try dati na necklace is, oo, mura siya. Pero nung napawisan ako is nagkaroon ako ng green stains dito and yung bakal niya din is, yung mismong necklace niya din is parang nawala na yung color gold and pumangit na siya. So, tinapon ko na siya. But ayun, next is, if I were to call this necklace, I would call this a e-girl necklace, but actually, it's a padlock necklace. Ayan, wait lang. Ayan siya, guys. One thing about this is, hindi nagagalaw yung padlock mo kung saan. Kasi diba da, yung may ibang necklace is, yung padlock is pumupunta na siya dito, ganyan. Pag suot mo na siya. Pero ito, stable lang siya kasi, ganito yung, yung chains niya is nakatouch na sa mismong padlock. Meron din naman sa shop na pinagbilhan ko ng ganito is meron din silang layered necklace na padlock din. Hindi kasi ako mahilig na mag-layer ng mga accessories kasi I feel like it's too much. So, isa-isa lang. So, ito lang yung binili ko. This is for 49 pesos. Ayan, 49 pesos, guys. Na dating 108 pesos. Diba? Laki talaga ng mga matitipid mo pag nag-sale ang Shopee. Kasi last na binili ko sa shop nila, which is this earrings. This one is a heart-shaped earring. Di hook lang siya. Kasi pag ginanon mo na siya, di na siya matatanggal unless na maligalig ka talaga. Ayan, wala siya yung pakaw. Wala siyang pakaw. Lastly for the accessories is this K-pop inspired na earrings. I find it so cute, guys. Yung mga ginagamit ni Jin. Isa to sa mga style na ginamit ni Jin sa BTS na earrings. Yun yung nakasabi, ah. But I'm really not sure about it, though. Ayan, dalawa siya. This is for 101 pesos. Originally, this is 202 pesos. But ayan nga, nag-sale. So, 101 siya. And, ayan, it's gray. So, next, guys, is from another shop. From Shopee. I bought falsies na I used. But, ayan. Ang falsies lang yung binili ko sa Shopee kasi wala akong biniling eyelash glue. I feel like yung mga binabenta na eyelash glue doon is fake. Falsies is nagkakahalagang 93 pesos na dati 285 pesos. Yun yung original price niya pero nag-sale nga. Kaya it's 93 pesos na lang. At the same shop, I also bought this scrunchie kasi since nag-sale, I feel like kasi need ko na ng bagong scrunchie, bagong pantale. This is for 9 pesos. And ang dati niyang price is 139 pesos. Ayan siya, guys. Meron siyang flower. Although, guys, I thought it would be ano na siya talaga. It would be part of the tela na. But it's actually just like painted. Pinaint lang siya. So guys, next ko namang binili is these bags. And this one is a baguette bag. I bought it in the color black and purple. I saw this in one YouTuber that I watched and she bought this. And like, I also wanted to have these types of bag. So yun, I bought it. This one is only for 140 pesos each. And ayan, guys. The seller is actually accommodating kasi she sent the pictures of the bags before niya i-ship out. And yun, actually it's not the seller's problem na kung bakit nagkaganito yung bags kasi yung pinicture niya is ano siya, as in like wala siyang lines talaga ng pinicture niya. Pero siguro sa pag-ship, it's really pretty, you guys. Sale kasi noon, this is originally 487 pesos. Pero nag-140 siya. So, ayun. I just bought it na. Sale din naman na. And yeah, that's the last one for the accessories. So now is the tops, which is konti lang naman yung binili kong damit. I'm going to start first with this tank top. This green tank top. And ayun, super pretty niya, guys. Ayan, if you were going to ask kung bakit mas mahaba yung sa other side, it's because nakaganito siya. Ganyan yung style niya. So, nakaganyan siya. And I feel like it adds so much to the top itself. Mas para mas maganda siya kung kesa sa ganito lang. The color is not the same as the picture. So, like, malayo yung color niya. Pero, I actually like this better kesa sa dark. Mas dark kasi yung picture. Mas dark kasi yon, and I like this better. It's avocado green and it's really pretty. Tela niya is hindi siya super kapal, hindi din siya super nipis. Hindi makikita yung tube top niya kung naka-tube kayo underneath. Kaya I like this so much. And ayan, it hugs perfectly in my body as you can see. And it's really pretty. It also complements my skin tone since morena ako. So next is this two cardigan tops. I just bought the same design but different color. This one is medyo maluwag sa akin. And it also have this ruffles na nakaka-classy tingnan. Dito din may ruffles. Dito din sa baba. And dito sa taas. It has ruffles. Same here. Ayan. It also has buttons na pwede mong buksan. So you could adjust kung gaano ka open yung top or like gano'n siya ka-close. So, super ganda din yung pagka-purple niya. And I just love it so much. And next is this top. Apollo top. Yan, knitted siya. It's really pretty. Kasi pa ako naghahanap ng polo na top na mag-fit perfectly in my body. ayoko pang bumili sa Shopee ng mga ganitong tops kasi I feel like baka hindi siya fit sa akin kasi gusto ko fit siya pero hindi siya super sikip. Basta fit siya sa akin. Fit talaga siya sa akin kaya I'm really shook, Shopee. I'm really shook. Super ganda ng pagka-blue niya. It's a baby blue and I'm just so in love with this. Next is a halter top. I've used this in my Instagram post. Manipis lang tong halter top na to, pero it's really still pretty. It also fits perfectly in my body. So yan, hindi siya super luwag. Hindi siya maluwag sa akin, hindi din siya masikip sa akin. Kasi tamang-tama lang yung fit niya. Only thing about it is super haba ng pantali. So bulky sa likod ang design niya. Like that, has these lines. And sa baba is may ganito. Which is, I don't know how to explain this. This is just lines, you guys. Lastly for this Shopee haul is this bralette top. Actually, hindi ko nga alam kung bakit hindi ka to bigla. Itong bralette tops. Kasi nung bumili ako ng itong bralette top, is hindi pa sikat to. And I just wanted to try this kasi I would like to work out na. And I won't try on this kasi girl. Maganda yung fit niya sa akin. It also has pads in it. You could also remove it. So, yan. Yeah, that's everything that I bought from Shopee this quarantine. No, pala. But yun, anyways, that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed this video kasi I actually enjoyed sharing it to you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this and also click the notification bell para ma-notify ka every upload ko. See you next time! Bye!